Hello guys, DarkGaming here and welcome back to more Titanfall 2. I think this is about part 3, part 4, not sure exactly, but no, just check my phone. Oh, just on Twitter. I was just saying about new Mind Street stuff. Okay. As I was saying, welcome back. Sorry I got a little bit off topic there, but anyway, I hope you enjoyed the series so far. Please like and subscribe, and let's get back to the video.
This is your last stop, pilot. You're no hero, but I'll make sure you die like one.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
World up low, I'm on fire. Repeat, my Titan is on fire. Titan spotted, chassis number BT-7274. I hope you didn't want to keep that tight long.
Detecting hull damage. reverse orb activated. Good work, pilot. Your skills are greatly improving. Transferring controls to pilot. Loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Suspect is aggressive and extremely dangerous. We gotta take him down.
You cannot proceed through this facility without the cargo lift. I am marking your HUD with the location of the control
cargo lift.
Pilot, I require assistance.
Warning. Unauthorized Titan detected in loading pod 13. Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Ash to Cabin 3. I have located a security breach. Loading dock 13.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper.
Okay. BT's been kidnapped in a way. What should we do? Only one way to find out, really.
Pilot. Pilot, I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
Less work for us.
Facility substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact. I can see IMC information. this facility. Be careful, pilot.
Job is for Marvin, not the Trangian Ministry.
Right, mate. We're overqualified for this pitiful assignment. I don't see why we need that bloody simulation.
Watch yourself! We've got a militia intruder!
Blisk, this is Ash. I have a Vanguard-class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
I don't bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Blisk out.
Pilot, I'm being taken down in the assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Job is for Marvin, not the Trangian Ministry.
Right, mate. We're overqualified for this pitiful assignment.
Watch
I don't see why we need that.
Blisk, this is Ash. I have a Vanguard-class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
I don't bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Emergency! hell are they building here, BT?
Unknown, but I doubt the IMC are mass-producing homes. They usually destroy them.
Meat grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
With my luck, this place is gonna turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Thank you.
I see you, pilot. I admire your perseverance. If only I am the infantry were as dedicated. There is only one way out, pilot.
Of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
This very trip. So close. Oh. That's too close. But still, this is really, really trippy. You can't tell what's up and what's not. It's really, really weird.
The dome is still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute you summarily. You have my word.
Setting terrain.
Impressive, pilot. You made it all this way alive. Unfortunately, there is only one way out. Step up to the main platform.
Red.
Well done, pilot.
Nope, I felt. Nope, I missed that jump. I literally missed that jump big time.
Setting terrain.
Impressive, pilot. You made it all this way alive. Unfortunately, there is only one way out. Step out on the main platform. Step out on the main platform, pilot. Well done, pilot. I will take it from here.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
militia test subjects.
Another test! Arm up! Barely survived the last one. Shut up and grab a gun! Look, a pilot! Now the other in our favor. Nothing about this is in our favor. Aim sharp!
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Initiating IMC Reaper test program. Additional Reaper to test scenario.
Let's make this a little more interesting. The IFC really ought to thank me for helping make the Reaper more effective. Perhaps I'll start to negotiate my contract. Strange. This is taking longer than expected. You should have died like that. Kappa 1, report to Dome 314 immediately. Objective, destroy the militia pilot. How copy, over?
Solid copy. Proceeding to Dome 314, out. Kappa 1 in position. Awaiting orders to proceed, over.
Still breathing. You?
Still operational, but unable to escape. I have detected an opening in the outer wall. You should get out of there while you can. Marking your HUD.
Finally did it.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain the security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you back to me.
Pilot, I do not know what you did, but a series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free. Base is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
Somewhere, pilot. Not on my watch.
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot. Pilot control initiated. Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Salvo core ready. Enemy tightened down.
eye price on your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me. Let us begin.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning. Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Overseer requests all teams working on the Ark analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation. Forgetting he's got ammo.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
All right.
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race.
Yes, pilot.
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier. However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia.
How so?
The large rings within the main campus are not an IMC technology. Its design is foreign, and its function is unknown. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Oh, lucky you.
I detect sarcasm.
BT, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
Very funny.
My intention was not humor. Pilot, if you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot. The data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
What are we supposed to do?
Our mission has been updated. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
Okay guys, I'm going to end it here. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.